If there's been one really good trend that's come out of the last couple of years, it's got to be the fact that so many of us have got back in touch with nature and we're growing plants at home. Whether it be a house plant, maybe a citrus on the deck, or even a herb planter, we're all giving it a red hot shot. It's a particularly big trend no matter whether you have a large garden or a deck like this. In fact, decks like this are probably the most popular form of gardening, but they do present some challenges. Sproutwell Greenhouses are an Australian family-owned and run business based in Victoria, but they're servicing all states of Australia. Their display centre in Geelong allows you to browse through the many different greenhouses, glasshouses, hot tubs, saunas and garden accessories that are on display. Clayton Cowley knows a thing or two about the latest trends in glasshouses and greenhouses in Australia. Clay, I've got a couple of fantastic glasshouses and a greenhouse at home, compliments of you guys, that I grow so many different things in. It's such a handy tool, but I've got a huge garden. Not everybody's got all that room. When it comes to balconies, courtyards, those small patio areas, can people still have a glasshouse in those environments as well?
Yeah, look, they certainly can, and that sort of space is starting to grow and there's more and more need for that sort of thing with all the apartment uptake and things like that. So something like this greenhouse here, which is one of our smallest mini greenhouses, you can grow your leafy greens, you know, all your seedlings, things like that.
And I was going to say, house plants is like a really big thing for all of us. And this particular unit is fantastic, particularly if we go into winter and you've got some of those tropicals that you need to protect. Being inside is often too dry for most indoor house plants, but this gives you the ability, you've got different levels, you can do all sorts of things here, right?
Yeah, it's a little bit functional in the way that you can adjust the shelving. You don't necessarily need, you know, all the shelves in one side, you can mix them up depending on the height of your plants and that sort of thing. They come with a polycarbonate panel, a twin wall, or you can also get 4mm toughened glass. And you can open the roof vent, that way it gives you a bit of ventilation so you're not gonna, you know, overheat or stress the plants too much.
Well, Clay, this looks awesome. This is actually sort of something that I think I would have inside the house.
Yeah, correct. The beauty about this design is that it's our recent urban series that comes in either 4mm toughened glass or 4mm polycarbonate.
This is like a beautiful display cabinet for your indoor plants.
Yeah, it is, and that's what's made it so popular. Just jump online, place your order, we'll deliver it direct to your door via courier.
And of course, the display yard has the range of XL and nursery models too. It's a good chance to see why this company has grown to be one of Australia's leading suppliers of glasshouses and greenhouses since it started back in 2011. If you have limited space, you have limited excuses now. All you have to do is visit Sproutwell Greenhouses' website and pick the model that's right for your situation.